you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
Sure.
Hey! You want to go after the car-stealing street racer with multiple hit-and-runs, huh? Well, I hope you took your advanced driving course, because this guy can outdrive everyone in Los Santos. Better move fast if you want to catch him.
Thank you.
So I'm guessing you're in the server room. Great. Just download Omar's Life Invader data as fast as you can. There's probably reinforcements on the way. Good.
Come on in. Have fun.
You didn't have to shoot me, asshole! I can't fight for shit!
Great work, partner! Let's get him back to the office before he finds a way to take off!
You think jail's gonna slow me down?
Nah, just give me a few weeks in there and I'll find a way to take off. I'm scrappy as shit! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Untouchable! You just got lucky back there, bitch! No way! You caught me! No fucking way! You know how many of your pig friends tried and crashed out? All of them! That's how many! I'll find a way to shake this jail shit too! Just watch! Watch your paintwork! When you get your check, you better put a couple G's towards my car. That shit was uncalled for. Not to mention cheating. You think you can catch me in a real race? Ha! No fucking way. It took years to get that level of respect. And you fucked up my rep for what? A couple thousand? Cause you couldn't have done that shit for clout. Nobody's trying to chill with a bounty hunter. I knew this shit was coming, man. I was this close to taking off. I said, let me fuck around here for a few more days. Steal a couple more cards, do a couple more eight balls. Now look at this shit. Fuck! I can't believe this is happening, man!
What the hell?